Question 7. State three differences between magnetic and non-magnetic materials. Answer 1. Magnetic materials are attracted to a magnet, while non-magnetic materials are not. 2. Magnetic materials can be used to make magnets, while non-magnetic materials cannot be used to make magnets. 3. The magnetic state of magnetic materials is aligned in either parallel or anti-parallel arrangement, while the magnetic state of non-magnetic materials is arranged in a random manner.